To turn off Samsung keyboard haptic vibration feedback on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra so that your phone will not vibrate when you are typing, first you have to disable system vibration for Samsung keyboard. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find sound and vibration. Tap sound and vibration. Tap system vibration. Under vibration feedback section, tap the blue on off switch next to Samsung keyboard until the switch turns gray to turn it off. When this option is off, your phone will not vibrate when you are typing with your Samsung keyboard. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.